The Boring Company is making news. Elon Musk's Boring Company raised $113 million. This will be used to dig tunnels for fast transit, according to SEC filings revealed by Axios. While SEC filings did not reveal which investors participated in new round of funding, SpaceX engineer Steve Davis is listed as a director, and Neuralink President Jared Birchall is also listed as an executive. It's really exciting. Stay tuned for more. Don't forget to subscribe to the latest in the Hyperloop news.